Star Wars, Empire at War, Fall of the Republic. If you're seeing this and you have no idea what you're looking at, I am going to tell you right now, if you like Star Wars and if you like RTS games, then you are going to be one of the happiest people in the world. Whenever, you know, you were younger, a kid, a dad, a grandpa, a grandma, a dog, and you were just watching Revenge of the Sith, and this entire time you were watching these massive space battles, like right when it opens up and you're like, oh my gosh, this is amazing. And, you know, you're like seeing all of the ships blow up and all those cool like scenes with, you know, Anakin. He's like, he says his famous line, this is where the fun begins. All of those amazing things. Well, you get to just kind of like live that in this game in a sandbox type style or a catered experience where you actually kind of get to go through the story. Like, I got to play the Revenge of the Sith like in this game. And the game is so well done, and these cutscenes you're seeing and all of these things you're witnessing right now, these are actual cutscenes made by the modding community. So what I'm even talking about right now, it's actually a mod. It's not even like a game that was made by, like, you know, the main developers. They made Empire at War all the way back in 2006. And this mod just saw an update on February 26, 2024. That is right, nearly 20 years ago, this game came out, and it's still being modded today, and it still has a player base today. Just goes to show just how incredibly amazing this game is. But why is this game so good? Well, first off, you get to go down to the field like you're seeing right here, and you get to like fight these massive battles where you can have commandos, you can have phase one troopers, you can have phase two tanks, AT-STs if you want to play as the Empire. But right now I'm playing as the clones, LAAT, explosions, big battles. So obviously the graphics aren't as amazing, but it has this like just this amazing feel when you're playing it. Also, you know, you get to play as like Anakin and Obi Wan, and they just like totally wreck droids. I mean, look at Obi Wan just slapping this thing. He does not give a shit. Go, Obi Wan. And I mean, and another big thing, the battle over Coruscant, you can relive that. So you can have these amazing space battles where you are just like fighting massive fleets of thousands of ships, and you can go into, you know, cinematic mode where you can like see all these like amazing ships and everything. And on top of that, this isn't just about the battles, it's about the like resource management and everything, and also being able to slowly take away planets and then claim them for your own, very similar to Star Wars Battlefront 2, where you do galactic conquest. It's that, but massive battles and not just like small skirmishes with your small army, I suppose. And you like go through all the planets and you slowly and surely try and take them while defending against your own. So this game, this mod, it just got an update, and now the Hutts are involved. So if you want to play as the Hutts, you can. But in this one, we're going to see how it goes, but I'm going to try playing as the Republic because I'm a Republic stan, and I just can't help it. And I already played a little bit of the beginning just because I kept crashing at a certain point. So when you play this, just know to do some saves because sometimes it might crash. But I got through this part and I haven't had any crashes. So I'll give you guys a little bit of a follow-up. But we're going to see how long this goes. And I'm just going to kind of keep going until I die or I take over the entire galaxy. Maybe I'll stop Order 66. Maybe I will be Order 66. Maybe I'm going to make love to Palpatine. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do, but all I know is I'm going to try. All right, let's do it. Alrighty, friends. So, like I said, I did start a little bit just to, you know, get my bearings going and everything, but I will try and catch you up. I only did a couple of battles, nothing crazy. You didn't miss anything insane. You got to see a little recap of some of the battles in the beginning with like the space battle stuff. But basically what I have here is I have a little army with Obi-Wan, Delta Squad, because I mean, they're awesome. And I've kind of accumulated a little bit of a fleet. What I just did was I just recently took this planet, and my goal is to meet up with Ahsoka and Anakin. And I think we're trying to kind of cut off you know, some of these planets because, you know, reasons. So some of the things that are really cool about this is you can click this thing and it'll kind of tell you what tier some of your stuff is. So this is at a tier 2, I believe, and then it shows you how much you know, things you have in the planet. So I have 2 of these and I have the ability to get 3 more. So really useful way to kind of get a quick look on how you're doing. So this are the hutts, I believe, and if you select them, it should tell you, yep, this is the hutt cartel. I am a little worried about them because, you know, I'm trying to like mitigate my fleet, make sure my upkeep is good, but my net income is still relatively strong. I also am doing some research over in Kuwait. Kuwait. I am researching the Victory 1 star. That is actually a mission that you get. So you actually get these missions, which is pretty cool. And basically, I got do a Victory Star Destroyer. So with your approval and to begin research, construct it. And then if you do that, this will allow construction of the Victory Star as well as grant a new command staff options. So I can do that. I need to break the supply lines. So it says, we've tracked an enemy supply convoy close to the front lines. This is a chance to disrupt the flow of the material to the front. So they're saying I need to break their convoy, super transport cargo convoy, location Mentuin. So here's a fun fact about me. I'm still learning this, obviously. I don't know where the hell that is. His sector is weak. Construct the following secondary space structure, Golden. So I need to build a space structure to help him. So let's do that, I guess, and see if I can find. So we're red, which is kind of weird because, you know, red's normally bad, but, you know, we're not bad. There's got to be a better way to do this. I should have probably looked that up, but hey. We don't think, we just do, right? I only have so many planets. So we could also try and attack Geonosis, which would be kind of cool. That would be very fitting. So yeah, the way you build stuff, it's like super easy. So you go over here and you can see, oh, I can build rifle troopmen. So I'm going to do that. Building under construction. And now I'm building. I have it paused right now because when you press play, you can just get attacked. There is no turn base in this game, which is honestly kind of terrifying. And then also, so like if you want to build troops, you can build troops that way, or you can build like structures, or also you can do something to kind of make them happier. They have an influence of 6, which I believe means they're pretty happy. But you can also invest into your planetary infrastructure. If you do this, you're going to lose 2 happiness, but you'll make more money. But if it's my understanding, I can just do it.
Constructing.
Because it'll put them at an influence of 4, and if they're at influence of 4, they're fine. You can also see this thing is tough. It has a tier 4 in all of this. So if I want any type of chance, I think what we're going to have to do is probably grab Obi Wan and this fleet. And so I think what the goal is, or what we need to do, is we get Anakin and Ahsoka. We take Ando, right? After we take Ando, we have them meet us here. And then we go to Christophsis over to Rodia. And then I think what we can do is we get to Christophsis. That's right. So we're going to take Ando. We're going to do something kind of crazy. After we take Ando, we're going to go to Christophsis. And then Yellow, as long as we don't land in them, they'll let us pass. They'll be like, all right, you can go through. So I think that's the goal here. But what I need to do first is I just need to make sure, because we're probably going to lose some battles. Oh yeah, and look, commandos. So let's take a look at here, make sure our garrison's good. That's a pretty strong garrison. We have a barracks, a naval academy, ship crews, and then some more barracks. So let's see, what's this? Oh yeah, I don't want to do that yet. We also have, you know, just this type of thing. Kamino is never known for having its ships, and these are all the ships you can do. So we have 225 ship crews. And so when you look at this, it actually tells you how many ship crews there are. So it's 5. So you can't just go and buy a bunch of people. You have to have the right amount of ship crews. Also, if you want to see where like Yoda is, I can click over here and see Yoda's on Coruscant, which, you know, is obviously the capital. And Yoda's going to chill there for a little bit. We are kind of getting pressured over here by the Hutts. They have us completely cut off, and I'm just going to try and... We're going to do like a glorious stand. It's probably not smart, but we're just going to do it anyways. So unit. Let's order some clones here. Enlisting get troops. Some commandos. Recruiting. And some ARC troopers. Soldiers. And what they'll do is they'll fill in there. And that way if we get attacked, maybe we can defend ourselves a little bit better. But sure. Okay. What we're going to do is we are going to try and find Gallen. There's got to be a better way. This ain't it. This ain't cutting it. We're here, maybe? Okay, let's see. Do you see anything? He was looking for... He said a certain planet. Oh, maybe over here? I don't know what he was talking about. Hold on, let's go back to our orders. And then we'll get to the fun stuff. Okay, yeah, I'm doing that. I don't even know where that is. I gotta look this up. I will look this up. Structure. Oh, okay. The structure is this, but where? Construct the following secondary space structure. My sector's economy is weak. In return, I could find volunteers for your forces. Construct the following secondary space structures. Structure, Golan Space Colony. Okay. We probably want to do it in somewhere, maybe Alderaan? We'll do it here, I guess. Now he said a space structure. Ah, okay. Constructing. I'm just going to do that. I don't know what I'm doing. I mean, this is one of the better ways to just learn. You kind of just, like, fail. And then you just hope for the best. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go to Ahsoka, and we're going to make sure that we... get our guys out of here. So we got Rex as well, which is awesome. So we'll press play. So we got Rex. Boop. And if we're going to do this, we are going to need some troops, but we don't need to take them just yet. So while we do that, let's build some structures here. So we want to do... Oh, actually, something's happening. What just happened? Uh-oh. Active story objective. So this stuff happens. So... I didn't make it in time, so he's all mad at me. He's like, hey, I don't want to prove you. Well, I don't care about you, Senator. Let's do this. Construction complete. Okay, so I can't make a barracks. That's okay. Probably just for... Building. I think that's what I have to do first. Okay. Alrighty, so this is a pretty strong fleet. They're a little bit weaker, so what I'm going to do... is I'm always kind of scared putting Obi-Wan in there, so I'm not gonna put Obi-Wan in there because I don't want to risk him getting killed. What I am gonna do is I'm just gonna beef this up just a little bit. Unit in production. I think we need another one of these. Constructing unit. And you know, why not? Constructing unit. We have the ship crews. We got the money. We got plenty of money. Also, if you see credits, that means that you'll get, like, this one. There's a little credit there. I think that's what that means. Yeah. So this one, there, you get a little credit, so what you can do is, they have influence 7, so what I'm gonna do is you can make a trade port. And if you make it a trade port, it's very helpful. So let's press play. Oh, it already has a trade port. Okay, cool. That's why. Cool. Form up. Standing by. Those are people being made. So yeah, we're gonna take Ando, go into Christophsis. Stand by. And I forgot what I was gonna do. Where's Delta Squad at? Okay, cool, they're here too. Delta Form Squad up. Is awesome. Let me tell you what. Alright, once this gets made, it'll really start zooming. Research complete. Oh wow, we just did that one thing. Got you on the comm. We just researched that one big thing. Wait. So does that mean we got it? No, it does not. Okay. Can we get it? I don't know what that means exactly. It's supposed to be a victory. Well, no. No, that might be it. I think that's it. Venator Star Destroyer, because I definitely can't make that. So that's the big boy. Is it possible? I don't think I can. No, it's too far. So, I mean, if we're looking at this, like where Obi-Wan and stuff are, we need to like really like take a lot of planets, because the goal would be to connect to Kuwait for these guys. Oh, it's a trade federation. Oh, really? A little worried about Kashyyyk. Okay, cool. I'm boring you guys. Let's go. Alrighty. So we're just gonna press play real quick. And then we'll have these ships. Complete. Hey, we did that one thing, so.
Construction complete.
Should be construction complete. Should be happy now that I did that. So some people have been. Kalani just got defeated, and the Hutt cartel has conquered Umbara. So as we're sitting here just wasting time, and we could be doing other stuff. The thing is, if you guys are watching me, is that Tarkin? Let's see what this new gunship can do. Yeah, you definitely don't want to watch this if you're like trying to learn how to play. I mean, I guess if you see someone fail. Okay, cool. So yeah, let's do it. We're going in.
Mission log updated.
Ah. Yeah, I know. I don't know what happened. Hold on. I'm gonna pause real quick. We just got an update. Convoy raid. Republic intelligence numbers we've tracked. Mandalore. Okay. We've tracked an enemy supply convoy to the front lines. This is a chance to see. Yeah, okay. So, Mandalore, yeah. We need to destroy their supply lines. Okay, so I'm gonna try and remember.
Vehicle in production.
Unit in production. Constructing unit.
Okay. How many ship crews do I have? I mean, I'm still doing pretty well on money, so. We're still doing pretty gooch. Gooch in the pooch, as they say. Oh, wow, I'm like all the way over here. Okay, so Mandalore is right over there. Let's go back to Obi-Wan. I was rudely interrupted. All right, boop. All right, let's go. And
on my way, Commander.
There we go.
Construction complete.
Aha, battle. So what happens? Okay. Ooh, this is gonna be a spicy one. Now, apparently you're supposed to like send in spies so you can like see how powerful they are. Which would be intelligent. Alright, here we go. Whoa, space battle, obviously. Alright, boy oh boy. Yes, apparently there's ground to air weapons, so that's cool. Look at this. Here they come. Alright, and you can see all the ships are now getting let out of the actual carriers, so they carry ships, smaller ships. Yeah, so you can go here, and then you can go into cinematic mode. And that takes you into cinematic mode. But
got you on the comm.
We need to prepare.
There's nothing we can't handle.
Get out and provide cover.
So yeah, these guys are pretty tough from what I found. They can boost their weapon power. And then you just kind of use some of these dudes to brace. And these guys can kind of help keep your fleet alive. So everyone kind of does their part Starship Trooper style. Yeah, the goal is if we take Andor, we're going to be able to attack Geonosius. Now, is attacking Geonosius worth it? Probably not. Now, what we could do is we could avoid Geonosius altogether after taking Ando and maybe move up to try and get our supply lines to the main city. But attacking Geonosius just sounds kind of cool. Okay, so they're about to get close.
Engaging drive thrusters.
You can see all these ships. Let's look at them. Looks pretty good. I mean, for an older game, the modders did a great job, you know, really spicing it up. I don't know if that does anything. Eliminate. Destroy all enemy space forces and structures to win. Pretty straightforward. Da-na.
comms island.
Now we have more units than them.
We can't handle. I didn't put the coordinates.
So after you win the space battle, if we win, you then have to deploy your troops onto the ground. So pretty cool.
Engaging drive thrusters.
Shouldn't be long now.
We got ourselves Munificent Star Frigate.
Bearing set.
We've got secondary reinforcements on route.
And here we go. Battle is about to start.
We must move on.
So it begins. Good old Lord of the Rings, you gotta love it. Hold on, I'm...
Captain here.
Oh boy.
What's the order?
Weapon power.
Reading you.
Hunt for enemies.
Ready to commence. Awaiting your order, sir.
This stuff's getting kind of messed up.
Missile destroyer reporting in.
Never see
it coming.
Gonna
do this.
Got you on
okay,
the
big boys.
Something up. Focus all firepower.
All stations ready. All stations
I like
ready.
To try and focus with the big ships. See that they were taking out that
ready
one.
For attack orders. At your command.
These guys are basically like little, thingies.
Coming
oh boy,
you've got the captain.
This one's in trouble.
Up an enemy squadron approaching up ahead.
We're gonna lose a big ship.
All stations ready.
Insurgents initiated.
What is it, sir?
Eliminating target.
There is an
intercept course.
Reading you.
Changing course to intercept.
Oh boy.
Standing by.
Air cruiser, standing by. Course plotted.
Nice. That one's gone.
Locking on target.
Missile destroyer here. Initiating combat awaiting
orders,
sir. Ready for attack orders. Moving to attack.
Right behind you.
This is Bravo 4.
What's the order? They're losing reinforced
targeting computers.
I don't want to lose that. I might. Alright. Alright, let's go to cinematic mode. Let's just see what it looks like. They're like right on top of each other. It's kind of what it was like, you know? Okay. I'm just scared I'm gonna lose this thing. Alright. We almost got him.
Yes, sir.
Probably gonna
got you on the comm. Nominal status.
Do this, and then the big boy.
Have interference due to the nebula.
Let him get out of there.
Make it ready to commence.
Brace.
Awaiting your orders.
Brace.
Sir. Heading for attack coordinate. Your orders, General.
So cool, like how they don't just like turn like a dime on a dime.
Cruising speed. Copy.
We're gonna get him out of there. Hey, dude, what are you doing? Get over here.
Objective acquired.
Yeah, I'm gonna get him out.
Yes, sir.
We're all set here, Commander.
Trying to keep that bad boy alive. Cinematic mode, gotta.
Get him, yeah!
Hell yeah. Look at that. That is Revenge of the Sith. Straight up Revenge of the Sith. Freaking amazing. Okay. Alright, so you guys. Get over here. Okay, so everyone else. Just want to make sure I don't get him in the window.
Captain here.
Alright, we didn't.
There's
go this way.
We can't handle.
Yeah, the perspective kind of gets confusing sometimes.
Yes, General.
We have interference right. Due to the nebula.
Reading you.
Oh, is that what that is? Okay, that's cool.
Missile destroyer here.
Yeah, I'm still learning about like all the ships and stuff. I'm gonna watch some tutorials, just so I can understand like how to do a fleet better, you know.
This is the captain.
All right, now he's got to take this thing out.
And provide cover.
Torpedoes armed.
We're gonna tell these guys to hunt for enemies.
Give me a target. Anchors away.
He's like on fire. It's awesome. Oh, also, if you have big ships and they get damaged, you don't just like.
Yes, sir.
Replenish after a battle, it takes time, so it's pretty cool.
Got you on the comm.
They just really think, like, I don't know, man. Modders just always think about everything. They don't get, like, you know, they don't even get paid like developers. You know, the amount of passion they bring, it's crazy. Look at this, man. Just look at this. Massive. Why? Disney, or anybody, honestly. You are witnessing how much money you can make. There are people still wanting to play this. Imagine if you made a game like this with, you know, today's capabilities. Probably screw it all up. You would probably just be like, oh, how can we do microtransactions?
Launching all missiles, full spread.
Sad, because it's true. All stations ready. Entering to the enemy. Yeah, so I just did this where it instantly heals all nearby fighters. Really useful to keep your adds alive, to keep doing the dishing out their damage.
Target those lasers.
Man, just look how awesome this looks, the like fire and stuff. Looks great. I hope Star Wars games like keep going. Like, there was a bit when I was a kid, and they were everywhere. And then they just disappeared, and
this is the captain.
Hopefully they can make a comeback, like Kim Kardashian. Just like Kim Kardashian.
Got you on the comm.
All right, so after we do this, that will probably spell victory. I was a little worried about this battle, but turns out if you just, you know, shoot a shit ton of lasers at stuff, you have a good chance of winning. Who would have thought? Do another heal, just in case. Let's go back into cinematic mode. Why not? Let's be bad. Oh yeah. It's about to say we are victorious. We just blew that up. I think it's just this guy left, this Chad. Once he dies, boom, victorious. There we go. Easy peasy. Wowza. We lost only a Charger C-70 Cruiser, so definitely could have been worse. Look how much they lost. News, surprise, surprise, everything. So now what we're going to do is we need to take Ando first, though. We can't just, like, not take it. So what we're going to do is we're going to bring in our troops. But what we can't do now is we can bring these people up. So we got Rex and all of them. Let's take a pair of Clone Commando and Arc. Oh, am I paused? Am I paused? Yeah. Let's take a Commando, Arc. I don't anticipate them. Okay, I don't even know if I want to take like this whole thing. So let's like do this. I kind of just want to take them. I feel like our fleet's already like big enough. Maybe we.
Repairs, we got you covered.
What? Did I do this one? What? I thought I did it. Well. Alright, well, I guess I didn't go to the right place. I know when the map, like, when the thing happens, it, like, tells you, like, where.
Standing by.
Alright, let's just grab a few of these. And then, okay.
Standing
and then
by.
We'll send them into here.
I've seen Kiro's birds tougher than this bunch.
And we'll bring Obi Wan as well. Yeah, these guys can go. Honestly, this probably is enough.
You can't anticipate
to do enough damage. Wait for Obi-Wan to get here. Is he here yet? Obi-Wan, take your time. Jeez. Awesome. Okay. And then, yeah, let's send Delta Squad.
Invasion commencing.
Alright, here we go. So it should be a pretty easy one. Kind of too scared to do auto-resolve on this. All right, here we got.
Something's moving.
Look at that, Delta Squad. Yeah. So yeah, so I can call in reinforcements. Just request reinforcements. Let's just do. We'll do Ahsoka.
I'd like to hear about Master Qui-Gon sometime.
And we'll do Captain Rex.
Reinforcements en route.
And so far, that's the only reinforcements I can get. But if I take these other ones, I'll get more and more and more. But honestly, these guys are pretty tough. So there's actually a weather effect, so our accuracy is lower. Well, luckily I have a Jedi. And there she is. Oh, look at that. Oh my gosh, dude. They got little, you know, it's raining, even though they have armor, you know, they just, bunch of goobers.
Let's do this.
And what we can do is we can build this thing. And it's like a military field base, so. Yeah. Build that.
Any news from the All right,
let's go.
I know what you're thinking. Good
so we already have. Oh, no, no. We're red. I always think we're blue.
So far, so good.
Yeah, they talk a lot,
okay,
so.
I admit it. I'm not the best with a lightsaber. Yet.
Yes, yes, yes.
I'm training to be a Jedi.
So this so one, I think the three means complete. You just get three more reinforcements, essentially. And so it begins. There she goes. Get it, Ahsoka. So we take this. Okay, might have underestimated him a little bit. If Ahsoka dies, she dies. Where's Ahsoka? Oh gosh, we're in trouble. I'm about to lose Rex. We need to retreat. Retreat, retreat. Oh my gosh. Holy crap.
The hell's that?
If I lose, it's Anakin's fault.
All clear.
Hi.
You die.
What are you doing, Anakin? Assault their position. Let's move on. Assault their position.
Boy.
Get clear.
Trying to get him into safety. Alright, well.
Wait here.
About time you came back.
Might need it. Holy crap. This is pretty intense. You guys good? Okay,
isn't
that
a funny coincidence that we both just ran into
was
each other?
A lot more yeah. stressful than I was expecting it to be. Okay, yeah, big push here. Just hold the line.
Kenobi, Skywalker, and Tano. We're shooting stars that'll never be stopped.
Oh, gosh. Okay, should have had some tanks, apparently. We're fine, we're fine. It made it seem like I wasn't that many people.
Here we go, boys.
Understood. Aborting maneuver.
Everything I've become, I owe to you, Master.
Well, I can only bring in so many people. Which is kind of silly. It's like I have all these people. Am I doing something wrong? Like, maybe I'm not doing something right. I don't know. I gotta look that up too. I think I'm making my life more difficult.
No problem.
Playing on hard mode, I guess.
Plo Koon means kick butt in Keldor, doesn't it?
Bitch. Come on. They're coming. Get my base alone. They're not even shooting.
You can't stop
Looks good, I mean, honestly. Yeah, the battle cam angle on the ground vehicles are not that great. What rapper?
I don't have your gift for negotiation. You droids are all the same. You always underestimate the Jedi.
Got an enemy droid visual here.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I gotta be doing something wrong.
Uncanny ability to snatch victory from the jaws of defeat.
So do they heal if they're in here? Oh my
gosh,
man.
I should be learning something from this.
Transport vehicle.
Remember, it's the Jedi way to be humble in victory.
I'd call that a win-win.
Yeah, apparently. That thing's like, bye.
Oh, sure. Pick on your Padawan.
Absolutely, sir.
Nice.
I'd like to hear about Master Qui-Gon sometime.
Me too.
You can count on me.
Thanks for the help, Delta.
Erdy's dummy thick.
I will never let you down, Master.
Alright, well, we gotta take something because we need reinforcements,
would
like, now.
Kill you to let me win once in a while?
So, B2s. Hey guys, y'all need y'all to kind of help out Ahsoka here. Pick a side. Yeah, Sophia's pretty good. She's not really taking much damage at all.
There goes my undefeated streak.
Rock and roll, Deltas.
You guys stay there. Yes, we don't have to destroy it. Stop it. Stop shooting it. We have to repair it now. No. It's not. Okay, so yeah, let's bring in Obi Wan. And Anakin.
What's the big rush?
Oh yeah, we got Anakin, Obi-Wan, and Ahsoka. This is what we're talking about. We got Delta Squad. Man, we got all the names. Alright. So, yeah. Okay, cool. So it's reinforcement, so I gotta be doing something wrong. I'm not sure what it is.
At this rate, none of us are making it.
Like, you should be able to, like, just call in everybody. What's this thing? Is this stealth? I don't know what this does.
Oh, yeah. Sonic detonator.
The dark side is so
sticky,
strong. It's like,
and they've got a
drowning
proximity detector.
Go, 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 go. Get them. Bro, he's jumping around like a crazy man. Yeah. Keep moving this way. We want to take this Fordo in here. Rex is in trouble.
I don't have a lot of patience.
Droidicus. I love how they're just like running around like a bunch of crazy people. Shoot, 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 shoot. Where's Rex? Oh.
Cheer up. We're not on malice
here. Come on, Anakin.
Looking for someone?
Alright, now we can get more reinforcements. Let's bring in some commandos. And, yeah, let's bring in Cody. Yeah, man. That are just, those are just some, I mean, whatever, they can have it if they want. Okay, take this last one and then we'll be able to get Fordo, who's awesome. See, this is so cool. And then once we just gotta take this building. Okay, we could, I mean, honestly, we're probably set, but I want some more reinforcements. Are we losing that one? No. They're just nearby. They don't want to take it. Okay, they're taking it. All right, everyone, let's just go back over there real quick. So if you, these guys die, I'm pretty sure they just die. Like, they're gone. So if I lose Anakin, if I lose Rex, they're just straight up like not gonna come back. So you like really don't want that to happen, obviously. Commandos, I feel like you guys can take them. Okay, well, maybe we'll have a harder time with this. Commandos, come on. Shit. Survive! Alright, guys, help me. Shit, did we lose the commandos?
Delay that order. Take them out from there,
Yeah, I guess they don't have a lot of anti-tank here, huh?
You really didn't think this through.
Yeah, the battles can take kind of a bit, so hopefully you guys are enjoying this and probably hating how I'm playing right now, because I definitely
that's how you want it.
Just kind of zerg. It's an EMP burst, which is honestly pretty useful. But yeah, and I'm sure there's like other mods to like really get crazy with it, but man, just look at this. It's so cool. I know it's not like the most amazing graphics or anything, but still.
It's coarse and rough, irritating.
Yep. There you go. Everywhere. Well, we're not even at a sand plane, Anakin. I don't.
Why or not, you know how to handle yourself.
Like, I don't know what you want, man. I'm not even at a sand plane. Take him there one time, man. It's like, well, let it go. Yeah, they're dead.
One lightsaber, okay. And they all start to scatter.
We'll do that. Yeah, so I always get confused, like, which way. You know what? They can have it because we're about to get a new one. Go away, you idiots. These guys can just stay there. We're about to get attacked. Ah, so I can't get it. Darn. That's annoying. We should be okay. Gosh, dude, I'm just like going back and forth.
No, Padme said tread lightly, but I'm not really sure that's an option here.
All right, we're gonna send literally
Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan the Chad.
Another crushing victory.
Go have fun, Obi-Wan. You and one retinue. You and Obi-Wan. How bad is it looking over there? Oh yeah, we're good.
Remember, combat must always be your
you
last
dare
resort.
Question me?
I'm luring you into a false sense of security.
Yeah! Get it, Obi-Wan! Obi-Wan don't give a shit. Yeah, what a great view this is.
Perhaps I've misjudged your skills.
Oh wow, ooh wow, this looks cool.
The force is strong in this one.
Get it, Ahsoka. Just gliding. Straight using the rollies. Hell yeah. Oh, I have bombing run this whole time.
Maybe I do rely too much on my lightsaber, but that's what I'm good at.
Come back for a little remedial training, have you?
We've lost a landing zone.
Okay.
Twister Trooper, you and me!
I'm back on course.
Gotta destroy, guys.
Enough!
The only fear you sense.
I think this will just do it anyways, but.
A little different to face.
Give me my shit back.
Jedi, isn't it?
Got some ARC troopers that are still waiting phase ones. Okay.
Fantastic bearded men in my life. How about we show General Kenobi how it's done?
Oh, they're retreating.
What kind of nonsense is this?
So if I did this now, does that mean no, still not. Okay, well they retreated. So that's good.
System control achieved.
You know, they got a little scarier than I thought it would. Alright, so we have Ando now. And then that leaves good old Geonosis. I mean, kind of nothing there to stop us. So the only thing I'm a little worried about is Coloran. But I mean, if we lose it, we can always bring this fleet over to potentially assist. So kind of the same thing no matter what. So we have this fleet. So what we're going to do is we're going to move this one over here to supplement it. So we'll go right here and we'll build some stuff as well just to get it going, so
beginning
do that.
Construction.
Now let's take a look at what type of thing this is. Just like a regular old planet. Okay. So space thing.
Building under construction.
Build the primary star base. Okay, so. I mean, honestly, we might have to build more. What? Most displeased with your failure, yeah. Okay, guys, I don't know. Gosh dang. Where's Mandalore at? It's hard finding stuff. That Mandalore. I mean, you want me to do... So how am I gonna, like, to send these guys? That's crazy. You're literally insane. Complete. Yeah, it's probably like, Matt, you're doing so poorly. I'm like, yep. And to that I say you are correct. Can we build anything here?
Construction complete.
No, but we can add to the fleet, so let's do this. We're gonna get this fleet. I honestly don't even know if this will be enough. Do this. Boop. Can't. Okay. Can we go to Geonosis?
Mission log updated.
Hi. So something's about to happen. So I guess we actually can't go around the yellow. So if we are gonna do that, we are going to have to attack them. When the war began, government had to flee our home, for it was taken and annexed by vicious tyrants. We are currently in exile, but plan to retake our world. If you help us, it will prove beneficial for us both, I promise. Conquer the following planet, target Ringo Venda. Reward for completing the mission, Invincible Dreadnought. Okay, hold on. Let's pause that right there. Okay, so that is nice. So Ringo Venda is where am I clicking? Over here. Okay. Well, okay. What is this thing? Invincible Dreadnought. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Vehicle in production. Vehicle in production.
All right. And then these things are good. Alrighty, guys. Well, I think
vehicle in production.
That kind of puts us in a really good stopping point. We got through a land battle and a space battle. We didn't get to Geonosis. Unfortunately, I thought I could go around, but it seems like we're not. That's not going to happen. So it looks like we're going to either have to attack this area or go to Tatooine and then attack Geonosis. But Geonosis is extremely well defended, so might not be the best idea, but we do have a pretty damn big fleet, so that's work, right? And, you know, I'm still learning things, but we will see. I'm just going to build some other things while we're here.
Constructing.
I'm just kind of clicking random stuff. Okay, but anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see what I do. I'll do some research as well, but I think like my main goal is to break up some of these blue planets here, so I think I might actually pull off of Geonosis. It just doesn't seem strategically important to me right now, and I think I'm going to move these over here. And I think what I'm going to try and do is take these, the string of blue planets here. So boom, boom, boom. And then boom, connect it to Doro. So then I can have a clear line to Quate. Because I have some really powerful stuff there. And then I think once we get those planets, I think we're going to be in a really, really good spot. So thank you guys. We got an exciting next round of flying through some planets. So hope you guys enjoy it, and hopefully I can start doing better where I don't fail all these missions. So, oh yeah, and we'll take that one planet so we can get the Invincible Dreadnought, because that sounds cool. All right, thank y'all. Bye-bye.